Give our God a mighty shout of praise in this place.